This is day one of our new vlog.
You got punked.
See, I like how he brings it back and encourages her to keep going. What's the paw, man?
Not my hand.
Switch on snow.
You saw him.
I tried.
At Castle Black.
Titan.
He was on the wrong side of the wall. And surrounded by enemies.
What was that? You didn't even try.
So is your recording.
Apparently.
This day couldn't find a tree within a mile of the wall. Crows would call it every morning with access.
Take it, Rascal.
Your flock gets smaller every year.
Take it, girl. I can't hold it forever.
2 o'clock.
Ah, you got punked, Blizzard or Titan.
You're afraid.
Blizzard. You.
Whoa, let's give him a little privacy there.
I just came walking into my room, and look what I see. I come in here to go to bed, and I see someone has clearly beaten me to it. Under the covers, curled up, and comfortable as heck. Oh, I feel like I've lost my bed. Everybody. You know, I want my bed, please. But I feel like a jerk if I kick him out. What's up, guys? It's me, your fellow vlogger. I'm actually watching the Super Bowl, and I'm at work right now. So it's kind of, you know, it's a busy day. I'm multitasking. I'm triple tasking because I'm talking to you, too. So, it's been a fairly quiet evening on here. Hopefully they'll offer VTO soon so that I could just sit here and enjoy a little bit of the Super Bowl. I'm going for the Falcons because they're sort of the underdog here, and I like to go for the underdog, you know? If it was my favorite teams, then I would probably choose one of my favorite teams. But it's not, so let's not cry over spilt milk. What else is there to discuss? I've been working on putting the list together of parts I'd like to get a hold of for Epic PC 2018. I don't know if I will get the parts. I ended up turning in my request form for, Got a call. Check it out, guys. I was going for the Falcons, and you know, all because of me, they're winning. I'm still at work.
It's almost off time, an hour from now. It's 8 p.m. I get off at 9. My dog is whining to go outside, so I'm going to have to get off in a second and go let him outside and hope that there's no call in the interim. You are annoying. Just call later, guys.
Spuds McKenzie. Isn't he the old Budweiser dog, I think? Or Target. I don't remember. I'm on in between calls at the moment.
This was a few days ago. Here's an easy one. The proof is in.
It was kind of a weird commercial.
Obviously. He
Oh, I'm going to still be copyrighted. I can't really play this stuff. But anyways, you guys, shift's almost over. About 25 minutes. It's been a somewhat busy night with technical calls. But it's been a good day. Good weekend in general. My dog got out today. I didn't know it, but my parents went, or my brother and dad accidentally let him out, and they had to go get him, and then they told me, which is probably good, because I would have freaked. I'm getting annoyed with that. My dog keeps getting out. I got to figure out what to do. I'm going to buy him a lead. I'm going to buy him a lead that he's just going to wear all the time, and hopefully that'll make him a lot easier to catch when he tries to get out. I want to get him a GPS collar, but I'm having a hard time finding the right GPS collar to get him. The most cost-effective, you know? Oh well, I'll figure it all out in due time, hopefully.
And a touchdown, James White!
I think it's going to go into overtime, guys. I'm pretty sure it's going to go into overtime. I'm off. I think they'll get the two-point conversion, and then it's going to go into overtime, which will make it the Eagles' ball, or the Falcons. I don't know why I keep calling them Eagles. And I really don't know who's going to win now at this point. It's pretty much guaranteed they're going to get that conversion, as long as they don't screw it up. Rejected. Oh, they got the flag. Oh, so it's going to be good. Yep. Guess we're going to see who wins overtime. So I'm not positive there's going to be overtime, but I'm pretty sure. But he wants me to give him attention. Poor guy. I know. I'm not very good. I gotta give you more attention, huh? I gotta take you to the park or something.
It's the best I've seen. Put on a show here in the last 30 minutes of this ball game. Back in it.
Can you tell that's coming through my headphones?
Falcons, how costly on Matt Ryan, the holding penalty.
Well, I'll check back in with you in 57 seconds according to that, and well, 1 second.
Well, there you have it, guys. First overtime in Super Bowl history. I still hope the
basically begin a new game as far as timing goes, and all the replay challenges will be initiated by the replay official in the booth.
Well, there you have it. Let's see who gets it.
This is tails. New England gets to call the toss.
Heads.
They have called heads. It is heads. New England has won the toss.
Of course they'll take the ball. It's getting a little scary, guys. It's getting a little scary. They're at the 20 on overtime. They're kind of just steamrolling right now. No! Ah, oh, game. Oh, saved by the fucking flag. Oh.
We'll
Yeah, it might definitely not be the same of the game right there. That's great. Here we go. Oh, incomplete. I know you guys probably don't need to see the game a second time. This is really for my foreign viewers, I guess. Whew. Probably going to be commercial break for a moment. And we're back. So, who did you guys go for? Who do you want to win? By the time you're watching this, it'll definitely be over, so. Oh, trying to run it in. Congratulations, Patriots. Ah, you know what I'm learning, you guys? Whoever I go for is who's not going to win. Congratulations to Patriot fans. Congratulations. You guys earned it. You certainly did a good comeback, that's for sure. James White driving.
They've already shut off the confetti. Fans are on the field.
Oh, I really hope they say it's not.
And it looks like a good touch. Yeah, and it does for me.
No.
When the knee goes down, where's the ball? I don't know what they do if they have to overturn this, but it looked to me like the ball was across. What an effort by James White, who's had himself a heck of a ball game. That was contact by
good
the
job.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I bet you thought you would never hear my voice again. But here I am, showing you a, what looks to be a very out-of-focus video. I'm on my way to, do an old-fashioned store run for Joshua Welch. It is very, very cold out here, and I do not know why I agreed to this. But off we go. Oh, man. Oh, that thing scared me. I will see you when we get there. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We have finally made it. Our journey is over, our long, treacherous journey. We have finally reached our destination. And it's never been so beautiful. I've never seen such a beautiful sight in my entire life. We still had to walk back, though, so I don't know why I'm saying we've reached our destination. Technically, we haven't. Now, I will go inside and get Josh, me and Josh, our goodies, and I will be back outside to talk to you. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We have done it. I have completed the quest, and I am on the way back, although the quest was with hardship. Yes, indeed it was. I had to talk very loudly into a phone on Skype to Josh for quite a bit to compare prices and, well, it was hard to understand him and it was hard for him to see anything and it just was very awkward. But now it's finally over. I have some pizza and I am ready to go home. Yes, indeed. Thank you for tuning in to this special broadcast from, I don't know where the fuck I'm going with this. First I'm going with, I don't know what theme I'm doing with this thing. I'll see you guys later. Maybe I'll talk to you guys again on the vlog. But, for now, please enjoy the smooth ramblings of Joshua Welch.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? I don't know why the dual cam is on, but hey, I'm at school. Gotta go print some stuff off. Just ate some lunch with my brother. He's talking about dropping out of his classes all except for one online class, which I think is hypocritical of him because, you know, he gave me a hard time for that sort of thing. But I have to go print some stuff off, so I thought I'd come here. Look at that thing. I don't know what that's all about, but I noticed that I still get a little embarrassed about talking on the camera in public. I don't know why. It's really because people give you weird looks, and I'm like, I don't want people looking at me weird. Damn, Titan. Going for the throat. Floppy wiener, floppy wiener, floppy wiener.
Kind of weird.
These dogs, or me and my brother, or all of us. What are you guys doing over there? Oh yeah, my dad doesn't like to be on camera. Is it too bright for you there, Father? This seems very one-sided, doesn't it?
What?
This little battle down here.
It's nice to go up. Oh, they were hugging. Did you see that?
So you admit she's fat.
I don't
know. Whoa! No, none of that stuff now there, Titan. She laid back down to continue. What's up, guys? I am at the park with Titan. And I brought Rascal with me. Rascal, I wish Titan was trustworthy to do like Rascal. Just leave her off the leash. Leave him off the leash. But I also have some other stranger I haven't seen in years. What? Who is that? Man, you haven't been on the vlog in 2.5 years.
Roughly.
Dang. Welcome back.
Welcome.
You know, I don't do daily vlogs anymore. I do weekly vlogs. It's a nice day. Nice day out for a good walk. And break time is just around the corner.
Break time.
Yep, gas station. He just moved out here. And showing him all the different places. There's Family Dollar right there, Dave. See it across the street?
I see, sir.
They're the second best place to go. Titan makes it hard to get stable video recording, huh, guys? Because he pulls and yanks and is kind of a turd. He's a happy puppy. But man, it is a nice day out. It's like
almost time to kick the AC in the car. Nice.
Yeah. Hey, look. Looks like a vagina.
Josh!
What? My vlogs aren't family friendly.
I thought they were.
Nope. You know how that tree grew that way? Because there's a wire wrapped around it from when it was young.
And they just never cut the wire.
Yep, so the tree grew together. That is very interesting. Because you could actually see...
the two separate...
Yeah, and you could see the wire.
Yeah. Wires.
It's one wire wrapped around from when they were little trees. And you could see where the wire is going through the tree, right there, where it grew through. Maybe it's more than one, but that is really weird. There's a creepy little nest or something up in there.
Yeah, let's back away.
Weird. Still at the park, chilling with the little monsters.
Oh, you're done?
And the one big monster.
Haha, funny.
I was talking about Rascal. Because she's Big Booty Judy. And Titan, what are you doing? You're circling. That must mean you're looking for a spot. Trying to come over, but I don't know if he is or not. Guess we'll just have to see. Looking for a spot still? Gotta find the right place. Oh, Dave's got a buddy.
Yep, a buddy.
And here comes the saddest man in Lynn. If I could play the sad Hulk music, I would right now. But he's going the wrong way. He has to be walking away, sadly looking behind him. The saddest man in Lynn and the happiest dog in Lynn right there. Blizzard! Hi! Blizzard, look, I'm over here, buddy. Hi. And it's a doggy play date. Now we got Blizzard over here with Titan, Ryan, or David. Ryan, who doesn't want his face on camera. And Rascal. Rascal's her stage name?
No.
No, her stage name is Big Booty Judy. What's up, doggos? The camera makes it look like he's bald on his tail. Rascal. What's up? Everybody's chilling together? Are you happy, Blizzard? Are you happy you're out playing finally? First time in months? This is the first time all three of you guys have been together.
That's true.
And David's getting a dog next week.
No, I'm not.
A chocolate lab, I think you said?
No. A wolf hybrid dog.
A wolf hybrid? Yes. Cool.
That light is very bright.
He's getting a dog next week?
Yep, totally.
Oh, shoot. Hybrid. I just blew it and put you on my vlog. I'm so sorry that you're a part of my channel's memories for when I get older and have schizophrenia. Or no, is it schizophrenia? No, not schizophrenia. Alzheimer's. And I forget who my friends are and I want to be able to remember them. Guess I'll remember Ryan's face right now. The annoyed look of, get me off your video. I'm supposed to be like the Top Gear guy on Top Gear where he's always wearing a helmet and no one ever knows who he is. Look at my dog. Told you he'd easily catch after a while. You know, he breathes like that all the time, even when he's just chilling.
He's a big dog, Josh.
She's a big dog. This is the most exercise she's gotten in probably since before I even met my family.
Liz, come here.
Look at that pose. That is perfect. Perfect nighttime dog pose for the vlog. Hey, Titan. What? Hey, bud. What you up to, bud? Ryan just had to ruin it.
Josh, you should look up Wolf Hybrid.
I've had a wolf hybrid. Bones was a wolf hybrid.
Who?
My old dog.
Oh.
Another picture perfect video clip. Huh, bud? My vlogs have turned more into dog vlogs.
Puppy vlogs?
Yeah, puppy vlogs.
Not all you need to do is get the GoPro mount for your dog.
I can just mount my phone to him.
No, but they have like a thing that you can hook to the harness and it will show whatever he's doing.
And this is supposed to be winter.
I know, right? 80 degrees out earlier.
In Nevada, they're under flood watch. They have been for most of the winter.
I'm under the impression that Nevada
is no longer a desert-like area. Because it seems like it gets a lot of rain. Once we move, too, ironically. Gets a lot of rain. And still snow. Has hot summers. It definitely gets more snow than we get now.
And it used to be
Did you get any snow out there in Virginia?
The day before I left, it was snowing.
We but have not had.
It literally went from, like, clear sky,
mm-hmm.
and you slowly saw the clouds roll in, and blizzard all of a sudden, and then the sun came out. Blizzard again, and then sun came out.
We have not had anything worth calling us a winter here, huh? Outside of cold weather.
No, it's been cold. When I moved here, we had a lot of snow, but that's it.
Yeah, on the way over here.
No, when I got here, there was snow out front.
Right,
back.
But that was the only time, the entire time we've lived here.
Yeah.
However, what you can give this state credit for is its thunderstorms.
Yeah.
Huh. Crazy. Crazy thunderstorms.
Once I get some money, Josh, we should go into St. Louis.
Well, of course. Best place to go in St. Louis for me is.
We got
to
go eat some barbecue. In St. Louis.
What is the place that I went? Micro Center.
What's Micro Center?
It's like.
Is it like Best Buy on crack?
Yeah, actually. It's kind of like Costco for electronics.
Oh, kind of.
Or like sorry, IKEA for electronics. That's how I compare it. It's not remotely even as big of an IKEA. No.
Like Tiger Direct. I get it.
That's, that's what he made me think when I got there. I was like, oh, it's just like Best Buy.
I did not enjoy going to IKEA when I went to IKEA, by the way. It's too big.
I didn't either.
And it's not even my kind of place. It's like a woman's shop.
No, not necessarily. You
that sounds
get,
sexist now,
you
huh?
could, there are some manly things you can get.
Well, yeah.
Desk-wise, they have phenomenal desk selections.
That cost hundreds. My arm and a leg.
Yeah.
My desk cost me like $400.
Well, why it sucks so much is because we spent like a good couple of hours while somebody just was like, oh, I like these.
Then, were you like, there when I went?
A couple of hours. What? Yeah, I did.
I said, were you there?
Yeah.
Oh.
Because
who has the bone? The rubber bone. Tell me you have it because it's getting a little dark.
I threw it over there and they grab it.
Well, go find it. Let's go find it. It's getting dark enough that it'll be hard to find. You remember that one time you lost that bone. But, yeah, IKEA was no fun for me. I was super tired, just got off the plane. Definitely had other things I wanted to do.
I'm almost freaking blind, dude. I can't see.
It's right there.
Where?
Like, 4 feet in front of you? To the left? Anyways, I think we're about ready to get going, huh? That's bright. No, don't throw it again. Put it away.
If he's going to throw it, throw it in the dirt.
Yeah.
If you're going to throw it in the dirt.
That way we could easily find it. Of course, the dogs will just take it and move it somewhere where you can't find it, especially Blizzard. See, watch.
Blizzard.
He'll just drop it along the way. Blizzard can run, though.
Well, Blizzard's probably the fastest dog here. Just surprising, considering there's a husky here.
Well, huskies aren't fast. They have agility.
Yeah, but
they can keep going.
My dog was bred to be a circus dog.
Yeah, your dog is a freak.